Reposition your body. You may have to do this several times while holding in urine. Different positions can relieve some of the pressure on your bladder, making it easier to hold in urine. Consider this. Don't press on the lower part of your abdomen. It will put more pressure on your bladder. Cross your legs when standing. When standing, crossing your legs may help you hold in urine by compressing the urethra and surrounding areas. It can help you feel like you're closing off your urethra. Try crossing or uncrossing your legs while sitting down. These changes in position can alleviate pressure on the bladder. Sit upright but relaxed. Raise your upper body and allow your back to arch, taking pressure off your bladder, but do not stretch your abdomen as this may put pressure on your bladder. Relax your abdomen. Do not lean forward, pull the front of your pelvis up, or squeeze your abdomen inward. Pass gas, if you have to. The buildup of gas in your intestines can place pressure on your bladder. Alleviating this pressure by passing gas may make you feel more comfortable and may allow you to hold in urine longer. Stay warm. Make yourself as warm as you can by covering up with blankets, turning up the heater, or curling your body closer together. There is a phenomenon called cold diuresis, wherein acute exposure to the cold causes an urge to urinate. Avoid jarring or shaking your body. This can put pressure on your bladder and make you uncomfortable. Stay sitting, if sitting. Too much movement can jar your bladder and make you uncomfortable. If you find yourself in a comfortable position, stay there until it becomes uncomfortable and you need to reposition yourself. Avoid changing positions too suddenly, intense, abrupt, or sudden movement. Keep movements as fluid and graceful as possible when you walk or perform other activities. Avoid thinking of water, waterfalls, or rain. Friends may think it's hilarious to describe waterfalls, rivers, and other bodies of moving water, as well as flushing toilets, when they have been told you need to go. Speak calmly and firmly. Show no signs that their efforts are getting to you. If they continue, calmly remove yourself from the area. If this is not possible, plug your ears and loudly hum while closing your eyes. If you should not close your eyes or do not wish to plug your ears, just hum as loud as you can. Turn away from your friends to show them you will not communicate with them unless they stop. Minimize drinking anything while you need to pee. Drink enough to maintain normal hydration, but avoid anything unnecessary. Think of a distraction. Avoid any thoughts about urinating, water, or toilets. Don't have an internal debate about urinating versus holding it in. Do not think about using the restroom until you are actually there. Do not think about urinating as soon as you reach the restroom. You may begin to urinate before you have time to remove your pants and underwear. Resolve the situation if possible. Find a restroom, squat in a field, or similar. Don't believe that letting a little bit of urine out will help. It won't. Letting a little bit of urine out is virtually impossible. More often than not, your bladder won't stop after just that little bit, and you'll succeed in peeing your pants. Don't laugh or think about anything funny. Laughing might cause you to contract muscles that put more pressure on your bladder. Avoid friends and situations that may cause you to laugh. Don't go for a swim, unless you plan on relieving yourself in the water. If you are a swimmer, you may have experienced the urge to urinate after entering a cool body of water. This is called immersion diuresis, or cold immersion diuresis.